Well, so what really went wrong? Joining us now, Sachin Kalborg, the editor of Midday. Sachin, thanks very much for speaking to us. At this stage, do you suspect anybody behind this killing? Was there any story that Jyotirmoy Day was covering that posed a threat to him?
No, it is not for journalists to speculate on what has happened today. The police are doing the job. They're extremely capable officers who are at the spot right now, right from Joint Commissioner of Police Himanshu Roy downwards. And this is an investigation at the highest level. So we journalists should not speculate on the reasons for the crime and the circumstances of the crime. And once the police have completed their investigation, we will come out with a statement saying that this was the reason for the incident. But before that, to say anything will hamper the investigation and will not be correct, because at the end of the day, we are journalists. Our job is to report the incident. Our job is not to investigate it.
Now, Sachin, the police, as you mentioned, has been in touch with you from the onset. Are you happy with the investigations thus far?
Yes. The speed at which the highest police officers of the city police have reached the spot and have taken over the investigation gives me the confidence that this investigation is going on the right track. Right from the Chief Minister downwards, the Home Minister, the PWD Minister, Mr. Chagan Bhujbal, the Home Minister R.R. Patil, the Chief Minister Prithviraj Chavan have given statements. So clearly the entire state of Maharashtra and indeed the entire nation is behind us. And any support that the police needs from Midday will provide. And any investigation, any investigative support that any other person needs, we'll be happy to provide.
NDTV's Cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.